Good morning. Welcome to WMPS, your local news source.
This is the news for Tuesday, February 7, 2023.
This is Turner
and Abby
coming to you live from MPS Disney World.
It's the most magical place on Earth.
Please stand at attention while we see the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag.
Attention, salute, pledge.
And now for a moment of silence.
Please join us in saying the MPS motto.
We rule, respect, understand, lead every day.
You know you are getting old when you look for your glasses for half an hour and they were on your head the whole time.
You know you are getting old when you look both ways before crossing a room.
You know you are getting old when your address book has mostly names that start with doctor.
Be sure to check the TV in the hall for who's having a birthday this week.
In the lunchroom today, we will dine on
chili, crackers, cheese sticks, salad, and fruits.
Salad and grab-and-go lunches are also available.
The MPS Running Club will be participating in the last Mercedes Marathon on February 11, 2023.
Come out and show your support. Cheer them on at Lynn Park around 10:30.
We're so proud of you.
Guys, roll up your jeans.
Girls, stick out those poodle skirts.
MPS is bringing back the sock hop nets on Thursday, February 16th from 5:30 to 7 o'clock.
It will be in the MPS gym.
Admission will be $3.
And concessions will be sold.
You do not want to miss this great event. This is Turner
and Abby
thanking you for your attention during the announcements today.
Have a terrific Tuesday. And
go Vikings!